This is WMAQ-TV, Chicago. This is the News 5 Chicago Night Report with Floyd Kalber, Harry Volkman, Johnny Morris, and Len O'Connor.
Good evening. Chicago School Superintendent James Redmond called today for the elimination of 1,200 teaching positions in the Chicago public schools and laying off all school employees for 17.5 days next year. These cuts are a part of Redmond's tentative 1973 budget, he revealed just today. Redmond said that the teaching positions could be cut by increasing class size and class load. He admitted this may cause problems with the teachers' union since class size is covered in the current contract, which expires on December the 31st. Redmond said that his $839 million budget does not provide for salary increases for teachers, and it would eliminate the jobs of more than 1,100 administrators and civil service employees. Redmond said that the schools are underfinanced and the cuts are the only way that they can possibly balance the budget. Chicago school board officials said tonight that all sides in that Gage Park High School controversy have now agreed that the truce there is working and the tight security plan for the school will continue. This following a three-hour meeting between parents and the school administrators tonight. But not everybody at that meeting was optimistic. The black parents are angry with Irene Schrader. She is the president of the Gage Park PTA. She went into the school today to meet with the principal. And under the security plan, parents are forbidden to do this. Mrs. Schrader walked out of tonight's meeting giving no explanation to newsmen, but one of her supporters, the vice president of the Gage Park Civic Association, did have a statement.
The meeting was very unsuccessful. We walked out of the meeting because we cannot cope with paid professional people, which are up in that meeting, meaning push. They have aggravated us, they have insulted us, they have done everything in their power to break up this meeting, and they did. We will not sit with them anymore. We will sit with bona fide parents, from black parents of Gage Park High School.
What happens at school now? Is the truce still on, or what's going to happen tomorrow?
Well, we don't know what's going to happen tomorrow. We haven't discussed this yet with our leaders.
We did not insult Mrs. Schrader. The insult came when Mrs. Schrader came into the school, and when she, as soon as she entered the school, the whole school went up in smoke because just the very sight of her to the students spells violence.
How would you assess the chances for the truce continuing to prevent this from flaring up again?
It depends upon how well she can behave and how sick she is in order for her to become well.
Five high school students were shot and wounded, one of them seriously today in Pontiac, Michigan. The police are looking for a 16-year-old student who shot one of the victims during a quarrel. The police say that the other three victims were innocent bystanders.
Miracle, why, you'd better be very sure